Thank you. Hey, how's it going? You guys all good? We're a band called Maybeshewill from the city of Leicester. It's a real pleasure to be here. Whoa. This is fucking awesome. Thank you so much. We've been testing to see whether any of you guys have been at previous shows during the course of this tour. Did anyone see us when we played at the Buffalo Bar? Sick. That was a really long time ago. Awesome. Thanks, guys. This song's for you. Thank you.
Wait. Hey, wait.
Lauren. Oh my God.
Can we talk?
No!
Lauren. No, well. Hey! I really did try to kill myself. Just before I faked.
Wow. Sean, it's over.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. I'm in love with somebody else. My old boyfriend, Victor, and that's none of your fucking business, actually.
Fucking Victor.
Yeah?
What the fuck are you writing me letters?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Can we get a huge, huge round of applause for you sluts? We feel unbelievably honored that those guys have come out of retirement to play some shows with us, helping us represent the East Midlands. It's been an absolute privilege. This song is for them. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. you. Thank you. Would you mind if I did a few thank yous? I promise I won't Gwyneth Paltrow this one. Can we say an enormous thank you to Freddie Palmer and Simon Glacken from Super Bowl Music and I Like Press? And we need to say a huge thank you to the guy that's responsible for sending us to the other side of the world and back again, Hayden Britland from NMC Live. He is a fucking legend. We don't usually have much in the way of a crew when we go on tour. But tonight there's a whole ton of people helping out. I'm not going to name most of them individually, but can you give them a huge round of applause? I said most of them because there's one guy in particular who's become the sixth member of Maybeshewill over the last few years. He's come around the world with us and fixed our lives on so many occasions. His name is Peter Devine, and he's in the middle of the spaceship in the middle of the venue. Can you guys give him the hugest round of applause? I love embarrassing him so much. This song's for them.
Thank you.
And so we come to the end. Please don't let our abiding memory be being booed off stage at Koko. Before we go, I just want to do three more thank yous to the families, Ward, Southby and Helps, who are all here this evening. Can we get the hugest round of applause for them? This has been unbelievably special. Thank you guys so much for sharing with us with you. We're going to go now. This is our last song. Thank you. Would you guys mind if I took your photograph? That'd be cool. We had to be talked into playing Koko. And I'm repeating this verbatim, it'll look good half empty. So thank you for that. Every day between the moment that we announced this show and walking out on stage an hour and 15 minutes ago, I've imagined the show and got goosebumps, but it does not compare in the slightest to the feeling of being up here right now. Everything that we've been able to do over the last 11 years, we owe entirely and exclusively to you guys. It's been an absolute privilege to come and play for you. And it totally, totally blows our mind that there's so many of you here. We can't express our gratitude enough. Give yourselves the hugest round of applause that you can. Thank you. We're going to play one last song. We'd like to dedicate it to every last one of you. Thank you so much.